Yo everybody, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Magic the Gathering Arena. This is going to be awful. Oh, this is Marcus. I'll just go with I'll take these. This is not going to go well, 100%. Historic is a scary place. However, I need to do some black spells to finish this quest. So, you know what? Let's just dip our toes in and get our asses handed to us. But, hello. Also, work out some stuff. Card. I'm just gonna do this and, you know, stop that from happening. It's a shame that the exile, because don't you as a 8 or more cards in the graveyard, yeah, she gets stronger when there's more cards in the graveyard. I do know that there's a second one of these. Oh crap, they can also see it. I might purposely use triggered. Discard two cards. Hopefully I get another swap. No, okay. Out of fear that they might have something. Ah, that is awesome. I can take the life hit. I really like that triggered art. I do find it funny how we've got a very similar deck. Okay then, end turn. Oh, snap.
Let's make this quick. Think fast.
Ah, smart. I I should have done that first, because I think the only chance they would have... Oh, they could have gone with that one, I suppose. I did it! I do like this deck. Though, I know we just won. I feel like we would need to do tweaking. There's more we could add to it and tweak to it to make it work in this. I don't have any creatures, but sod it. Hello. Ooh, energy. Oh, there's a creature. Instant, yeah. So if something were to happen to her, I can at least do something. Foretell. They have a lot of this energy, and it's kind of worrying. The graveyard is filling up nicely, at least. I'll take the damage. Sounds like we're at 4. Cast that spell among them without... Ah! Wait. That's our two timer. Okay, that's kind of scary. Put you there. Okay. That has at least given me some breathing room. Whoa, okay, never mind. So I've lost. Oh no. Dang it. Good game. I had nothing. I mean, that was pretty obvious most of the time, but it's fine. I think that's the quest done. Or near enough. Yeah, quest done. We'll do one more. Because we don't do this very often. And I do like this deck. Even though it's one of those cases that this deck doesn't really work. I don't know. This is a risky start, but... Hey, it's me! When wouldn't I just do risky starts? Keep. It would be nice if we had creatures. Not gonna lie. I don't know if I said hello, so I'll say hello now. I mean, we got plenty of mana. Speaking of playing mana, they have a ton of mana. Foretell. Okay. A bit rude, but okay. I won't be surprised if they have some removals, but... I have so much mana. Counted. Oh no. You? Okay. Don't think there's much I can do about this. Okay, just... pretty ingenious way, I have to admit. Sucks, because I would have liked to have had that, but... pretty ingenious. Play defensive still, because I'm getting the enough mana for the Cosmos Elixir to trigger would be nice. Enough health even. That's annoying. I basically need to draw a creature. Okay, that's not what I needed. But I need to slow them down. I mean, it sucks because I can't do much about it, but... I'm just not getting any of my creatures. Now, could I play you? And before his effect... you know what? I've lost anyways. Damn it. I couldn't. The fact that he's not scurrying is interesting. There goes Shock. Does he even have like any big creatures? Gosh, please stop with the mana. I asked you nicely. And everything. Oh my gosh, stop it! There's not much mana left in my deck now. Okay, there's still quite a bit of mana left in my deck. I've just drawn so many useless cards.
counted. Oh, I can't wait till I draw mana. Something. Just salty at the moment. This duel is way longer than it needed to be. It'd be funny if he milled himself. I mean, he might actually... gonna lick. That was an annoying duel because I just drew nothing most of the time. Either way, thank you all for watching. I'll catch you in the next episode. Goodbye.